I also want to make mention of some of our other sponsors. They won't be speaking, but I want to thank them as well. Hennessy, which has been a great sponsor for this promotion, and you know, we've aligned ourselves with Hennessy, and they'll be supporting boxing for many more years, hopefully. They've been very instrumental in marketing for this big show and for boxing alike with our ESPN show. So I want to thank Hennessy, Phantom Events, thank you very much. Obviously my Golden Boy Promotions team, they've done a great job. This has been a very, very busy week, and I feel that we have the best team in boxing, and when we put up these big shows, it takes a lot of manpower and a lot of hours of hard work, so I want to thank them for all their hard work. So thank you, Golden Boy team. So in boxing, there's always this debate about pound for pound. Who's the best pound for pound? And every publication, every website, they have their rankings. Who's pound for pound? Pound for pound, best fighter in the world, right? Well, I know one thing for sure. For at least 30 years, there's been one clear pound for pound network for boxing, and that's HBO. And we couldn't have done this without HBO. Year in and year out, they prove themselves. They put up the biggest events in boxing, and they've been instrumental in boxing for many, many years, and to the Golden Boy Promotions. So I want to bring up Tony Walker to say a few words about the pay-per-view and to thank them for their loyal support. Thank you, Tony.
Hello, everybody. Thanks a lot. Our distributors have always told us that undercards matter. It is one of the first things that people ask when they call in to purchase a show, and it happens very often. And when you think about it, there's 4 hours of time to fill, a lot of eating and drinking going on, and people want to know, are they also going to be entertained during that time? And it really helps when you have an outstanding undercard like we have on Saturday night. Let's face it, Matisse, Lemieux, Jojo Diaz are big name fighters. These are not guys who are just starting out. They've all had a lot of TV exposure. They've had great success in the room. They've had great success in the ring. And people know who they are. So we think they together enhance the level of competitiveness of the card. And most importantly, I think the diverse fan group that they all three bring from Argentina and Canada, and I know JoJo's big in LA, it really makes the card even bigger. So I'd like to thank Golden Boy for putting this all together. I know it's not easy, but the combination of this on the card and the main event, which is historic, will make Saturday night special. And I guarantee you the suggested retail price of $59.95 is not a thought in the many fans who are going to see this show on Saturday. So thank you. Get the word out about these great guys, and I'm just glad to be a part of it. Thank you.